Hi there, my name is Dale Rees. I'm a registered dietitian and lecturer here at London Metropolitan University. I want to talk to you about your opportunities that are available to you once you've completed your science extended degree first year. Here we are in the Food Technology Laboratory within the Science Centre, and if you are a successful student and get on to one of our dietetics or nutrition courses, you'll spend a lot of time in here cooking and creating dishes. So you're interested in food, nutrition and health, and looking to maybe do some studies, further studies into that area. Well, here at London Met, we can give you that opportunity. We offer two undergraduate degrees in food and nutrition. That's our dietetics and nutrition degree and our human nutrition degree. First year science extended students, you can apply for either one of those courses. For the dietetics course, we do expect a higher standard with our students, and you are expected to get 70% in all your modules. Once you do that, you'll be invited to interview, and we may then offer you a place on one of the courses. So let me talk to you about dietetics first of all. So our dietetics bachelor degree is 4 years long, and students who do that really enjoy the time they have here. The course is funded by the NHS and accredited by the British Dietetic Association. If you successfully complete the course, you can sign up with the Healthcare Professions Council and start legally practicing as a registered dietitian. There are wonderful opportunities once you graduate as a dietitian. Most of our students go and work within the NHS and have wonderful, fun-filled careers working with people with certain diseases and disorders. Besides that, you don't have to go into the NHS. You might go and do research, go and work in public health, or maybe one of the big food industries. And so there are lots of opportunities out there. So if you have an interest in food and nutrition, we also offer a bachelor's degree in human nutrition. And so if you're invited to come and join us on that course, successful applicants will enjoy 3 good, strong years learning about food, nutrition, and health, and how all that science works together. There are wonderful opportunities once you graduate within the Human Nutrition degree. It's accredited by the Association of Nutrition, and you can sign up to become a registered nutritionist. Successful graduates go on to work with either within the food industry, public health, or they may go off and do some research. So if you are interested in food, nutrition and health, London Met offers you 2 wonderful courses within those fields. That's dietetics or human nutrition. I really do hope I get to see you in the future on one of those courses.